My sister lost her battle to leukemia when she was 8. I was only 10. My father, being a rickshaw puller, couldn't afford her treatment. The hardships I faced, I will work to make sure others don't. The joys I never experienced and always missed, I will strive to see that others do.